This is Northgate Unlocked, giving you access to everything that you need to know. It's the week of September 11th, and here's what's happening. Well, away we went. Pastor David and I and my brother Matthew should theoretically be in China right now. And isn't that exciting? I think it's exciting. We will be back next Sunday, but don't expect too much from us after 14 hours of flying and at least a day of travel. I am so excited though to share all the stories and videos. It's gonna be a fantastic adventure. In the meantime, we've got some stuff for you guys to do as well. Some activities. Next week, we're gonna be all abuzz about our new campaign, Elevate. The Lord has blessed us not only with this amazing building, but with even more impressive people. You. Our Northgate family are literally the Church of Christ. We have a great building that we get to meet in, but you are the church. And in this campaign that we're starting up, we want to challenge you to elevate your faith to impact our community. There's a multitude of ways that you can impact this community, financially, serving in ministry, or even just getting involved in the community at large. There are so many ways to get involved here at Northgate, and we want to encourage you to check out our ministry fair next Sunday. We're going to have a bunch of tables, and the leaders of those ministries are going to be available to talk and explain what they're all about. I'd encourage you to be in prayer this week about where the Lord wants you to be involved. Then Monday, September 19th, begins our 40 days of prayer and fasting. Today you'll receive a sheet of paper to help guide you through the process of what it means to pray and fast. We've got some exciting challenges for you throughout those 40 days to help you get involved. Also, September 19th at 6:30 p.m., Alpha Ministry starts up their 13-week course. You can elevate your faith at Alpha through honest discussion and genuine community, plus a good amount of food. Those are just a couple ways that you can get involved within the body of Northgate. But we also want to impact our community outside these walls. On September 24th, I'm taking whoever wants to down to the Narrow Door in Indio to help them with their food distribution morning. If you'd like to join me, send me an email or talk to me, or just show up on that Saturday. Plus, Kevin Gunn, yeah, the guy down there with the guitar, he's starting up a softball team for Friday nights beginning at some time to be announced. Probably mid-October. The cost is just $50, and if women are interested, we'll make it a co-ed team. So if you're interested, get in contact with Kevin. Whew, okay, that's it. I think we made it. I mean, I told you there's a lot going on. It's time, Northgate family, time to elevate your faith to impact our community. You know, this is kind of a tricky day. September 11th was given a new meaning 15 years ago. More than anything, it's an annual reminder of the heroes who rushed in to respond to the attacks on our national freedom. A reminder of how fragile life can be and how brave we can be in the face of danger. But the freedom we have here in America pales in comparison to the freedom we have in Christ. A true, genuine, spiritual freedom. John 8 says this, "The slave does not remain in the house forever. The son remains forever. So if the son sets you free, you will be free indeed." Freedom in Christ is true, genuine, authentic, 100% freedom. Let's worship Jesus this morning in that freedom. And in the meantime, keep it tuned to Northgate Unlocked.